question, the Passover, looking.
Red, three.
Interruption.
The only version of the study that contains this information? Hebrews chapter 11, verse 28.
That is correct. Question 11 is a two-part question or a 20-point question. Hebrews chapter 11, verse 22 says, may one.
Red, one.
Interruption.
Of what? Mention of the departing of the children of Israel?
That is correct. Question 12 is or 21's question. Locate this verse. Now I see.
Yellow, one.
Interruption.
That is correct. Question 13 is a two-part cross-reference question or a 30-point question. Which verse of study contains the phrase the flame of fire, and which verse of study?
Red, two.
Interruption.
Contains the phrase a consuming fire? My first answer is Hebrews chapter 1, verse 7. And my second answer is Hebrews chapter 12, verse 29.
Which verse of study contains the phrase the flame of fire? And which verse of study contains the phrase the violence of fire?
Yellow, one.
Hebrews 1:7. And Hebrews 11:34.
That is correct. Of the text, Mississippi 2:66.